The bleachers at Kahuku High School have been deteriorating for years, and some people in the community say they're just a disaster waiting to happen. So we went and checked out the bleachers for ourselves, and here's what we found. Rusting metal, cracks, and areas sectioned off with caution tape. We wanted to know when these bleachers will be fixed, and that's what's being done to prevent someone from being hurt. Sarah Yoro got the answer. Sarah?
Justin, we started asking questions a couple of days ago. Today we learned from the Department of Education that the bleachers are now closed, and I got answers about where things stand with repairs. This field is home to the Kahuku Red Raiders. Right now, the school is waiting for $300,000 from the state so it can replace or renovate these aging bleachers. The money was approved in last year's state budget, but has yet to be released. School officials say for now, all they can do is wait.
The only thing that is in our control right now is to hope that the process for the funding moves through, and then we can start the design process from there.
I checked with the state's budget director about what's happening with the money. He told me the paperwork still needs to be processed, and the earliest that could happen is between 30 and 45 days. From there, it would be up to the governor to release the money.
I also spoke to the school's principal, who tells me a maintenance worker discovered the corrosion last year, but in the past couple of weeks, the condition has worsened.
When we went to the school on Wednesday, the principal told me the bleachers were not closed. We found only a portion of them taped off and no other signs telling people to stay off. Since then...
And in regards to where it is now, it's not in use.
The bleachers is pretty much aged. It's been a part of the facility, the school's facility, for a good amount of years.
Kahuku residents are hoping something happens soon. Even a state lawmaker says the repairs are long overdue.
It's definitely a very, very serious concern. And you know, our fans get excited. You know, when you score a touchdown, you're jumping up and down. Those bleachers have been put to good use over the last few years. And you know, I think we've just reached a point where they need to change.
The hope is to have the bleachers fixed in time for the football season. We'll continue to follow up on this story and let you know when the funds are released. Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.